Okay, hello everybody, BeamWorm3GTR here, and welcome back to some more Burnout Revenge. Alright, I am excited, but I'll explain about that at the end of the video, so be sure to stay tuned till then. But for now, I completed Fearless rank, and I also completed Dangerous rank, but I have 2 stars available. One for that, and 1 star for, well, both traffic attacks apparently. I'll do them on my own time, you don't really need to see that. So we'll just move on to Insane, where we are almost done Insane apparently. Alright, so we need one more there. We got quite a few to do here. We got 3 events here, including a new Crash Junction for the Xbox version of the game. And all 3 of these. It's also been a little while since I've played this, so yeah, I've been pretty busy today. But if you've watched my previous video, then you will know that I'm excited about the future recordings of this game and other games that has the resolution and frames per second, because, well, I probably could explain it now, since I'm talking about it now. So, many of you will have known about my AVerMedia LGX capture card, the live game of Extreme capture card that allows me to record 1080p with 60 frames per second, and I'm, whoa. Oh, just one, oh. Okay, let me get ahead of these guys. Oh, I didn't hit anybody. Oh, you people suck. And I'm talking about these places, not you guys. Alright, we're getting pretty close to the rail tracks, so... railroad, yes, this way. Okay. Oh, come on! You suck, man. You were supposed to crash there, but you didn't. What the fuck? Okay, I have experienced a glitch. I almost said glitch, but it's a glitch. And that was apparently a glitch, but whatever. We're okay now. Okay, I'm hoping that we can make another lap around because I really want to get that, the railroad takedown, derailed, cynical takedown rather. I will be able to record this game, Burnout Revenge, and others at full 1080 pixel with 60 frames per second. And that includes computer games, because I will be able to use my capture card to record PC games, just like how I was able to do it with the Hapag HDTVR2. Now, I gotta be careful right here, because I don't wanna crash. I wanna make it... Whoa, that was close. Okay, go carefully through, okay. Alright, come on. Don't push me into the side. I need you guys this way. Okay, vertical takedown. Friggin'. Well, that happened. I don't even know if I'm in the right place to do the cynical takedown, but whatever. I will get it eventually, but I did get gold via a vertical takedown, so that's pretty cool. I didn't get the triple payback, but we'll worry about that later, because the Crossbreaker Eliminator will be available, and I can do that there, because it is a Crossbreaker event. Or maybe not, because it's not available yet. Alright, but we do have Crossbreaker Race here, so what do we have now? 4-way payback, 3 revenge takedowns in a race, and a special car. So yeah, we want to do a fast snap, don't we? Alright, so yeah, I'm going to be building my computer next week. My previous video, I talked about the new post that I got and how I'm going to be getting my CPU processor and the quad channel memory kit next week, because they're being delivered to the store that I'm picking it up at. And by the time I get those, then I'll be starting my build. So we are going to be using this new classic car here, Classic Titan, so it suits the event. And here we go. Bam. Ba-bam bam. Okay. Let's hit some traffic. I'm gonna hit you and then not make it to the other side. Oh, maybe I can. And make it. Oh wow, that was awesome. Why? Because if the car would not go away, there we go. I'm gonna go over here just so I can hit some more vehicles if I can get in the lane. There we go. Hit me, I dare you. Well, I'm not going to get 100% for this one. I will go over here though, so I can get this car. For some reason, he made it through. I don't know how, but he did. And then I'll move back here. For some reason, I'm not getting 8 million. But there are more vehicles passing over there, so I'm going to be ready this time. Alright. Come on. Oh, now we got gold. Oh yeah, let me hit ya. What? I wanted to hit that vehicle, but I guess the pole or invisible wall stopped me. Ooh, challenge target achieved. Awesome. what was it, the class high score? I think that's it. Wow, that was probably one of the best that I've done on this course. 16,986,950. Good. So yeah, I'm gonna be building my computer as soon as next week. I'm not sure when exactly I'll be building next week. It might be a little towards the weekend, depending on when the parts arrive. I was told that it should be early next week, but I don't know. It all depends on how fast they can travel and deliver to another store location. So I would have gotten those parts sooner if they were available in the store, but they weren't. At least the processor, it wasn't available in that store, and I'm getting the i7-6850K because it dropped down to the price under the 6800K. That's the only reason why I'm getting the 6850K. Otherwise, I'd be getting the 6800K. And I was informed in a video, well, not to me directly, but I was watching a YouTuber who was doing computer builds and was building the exact same computer, almost, with the exact same board and the exact same case as mine. And he said that in a little blog video of his, that the 6850K Core i7 and up, including the 6900K and 6950X, are a terrible value for the money. Now, and he also said that you could only get the 6800K, but the only reason I'm getting the 6850K is because the price dropped down to the price point of the 6800K. Otherwise, I would just get the 6800K and not worry about it. So, there you go. The quad-channel memory kits, at least in the store that I'm getting it in, they don't generally have quad-channel memory kits available in stores. You'd have to order them, but at least in the case that of the particular kind that I'm getting, there was one available in another store that is being delivered to the one that I'm picking it up at, so there we go. The new vehicle I unlocked was a classer, the one that I just used, so it's not a race car, so I'll have to pick something else. I don't know if I've driven this one yet. Oh, I'll use this one. Let's see. I don't know why the music stopped though, but that's okay. Let's go yellow with black wheels. Okay. Music, where are you? The music should be happening, but apparently not. But yeah, the music in Burnout Revenge is kind of ruining the experience a little bit with the viewers, you guys. Especially Germany, because Germany gets blocked by songs in the game. So, there's that. And there we go. Song is playing and we are good to go. Alright, so this is Fast Circle Race. I do believe I have one or two Sinister Takedowns to do. The one that's the strike Sinister Takedown, that would be the one with the bowling alley. And the other one is down this way. Anyone coming this way? Yes? No? Anyone? Is there no one with me? No? Aww. Well, this one is the easiest Sinister Takedown to do in Sunshine Keys, the one with the boat staff back there. That's easy to get a Sinister Takedown on, but the other two are a little harder because because the the percentage of takedowns in those areas are generally harder because the rivals are not really cooperative when you want to get a specific percentage of takedown in an area where they don't generally go through. So you have to kind of force them into the area just so you can get the clinical takedown. And that's generally the case, that those particular clinical takedown areas are generally harder because you have to force them into those areas in order to get those takedowns. So for my case right here, the bowling alley, I missed it there because I wasn't able to hit them right into the bowling alley, because they just waved right past. So I probably could have looked behind me just so I can time it, but it was kind of 50-50, with 50% being my fault, 50% being theirs, because they're not slowing down to allow me to actually take them down in there. So yeah. Oh wow. Double payback. There we go. Okay. And still no one comes with me in here. Oh wow. I almost landed a vertical takedown on that idiot. But still, no one followed me through there, so I can't exactly get that clinical takedown, but I can try again for the bowling alley one. It is a bit harder, because you kind of have to be with a rival in order to go through there. So, and you kind of don't want to have them get in front of you by a margin, by a wide margin, because they could potentially win the race. And this is the last lap, so you kind of have to be careful with that. Well, I have to anyways, because we're on the last lap and I have to time it perfectly to get that particular takedown. So there's that. Okay, come on, follow me into the alley, come on. Follow me. And apparently, I wasn't able to get it that time because nobody followed me through. So, yeah. Oh wow, he was right there. I let off the gas as soon as I reached the end. And if he was going faster than me, he probably could have beaten me. But he didn't, so I'm good. And new car unlocked, so we're gonna get a lot of new cars in this video, I noticed. And that was a GameStop car that went by. I think we already have the special car takedown in this area though. So that's, yeah. Tuned R195 DX. Yep, we got the D-Generation X version of this car. Alright. And we got my- A fiery orange. We are angry and we want that takedown. Let's get it if we can. And I I probably could like record one more episode at least of this game before I start doing 1080 pixel 60 frames per second, but if you want me to wait until after I build my computer next week and start uploading 1080 pixel 60 frames for this game, starting in the next video onwards, then let me know in the comments below. Otherwise, I'll record at least one more episode for Monday, and then the next one after that will be 1080 pixel 60 frames. Okay, Indoor Valley, we got a number of these idiots. Okay, stay with me. Stay with me, pal. Come on, stay with me.
No!
Come on! What is... Oh, the stupid takeout camera. I can't... God damn it. Who are you? That takeout camera? Where the fuck did you come from? Ha! In your face! Literally! Like you appear right in front of me. Okay, almost crossed it. Oh yeah. Oh wow. I am just nearly missing crossing out. You almost killed me. That would not have been good. Oh, I'm gonna kick your ass. Oh, you saved me from crossing myself out. I was about to hit a pole in the face and he crossed out. So that was awesome. Okay. Die, there you go. That, oh wow. That bus went flying! Okay. What the f- Did he just teleport the other side of my car, or was that a different rival? I don't know. Okay, so what I'm hoping for is that instead of the takedown camera actually screwing me over and getting in the way, how about you actually, I'm talking to the game right now, how about you actually let me, like, do the cinematic takedown that I want to do without letting the camera for the takedown interrupt, because I was about to get one in the last lap, but apparently the takedown camera cutscene happened and I was unable to do it. So yeah, game, you better not screw me this time. I was on the other side, so... Oh, now you decide to join me on those sides. Oh, wow. Hit me! Hit me! There you go. How does that feel? Yeah. It feels good, doesn't it? Okay. Well, unfortunately, I wasn't on the right side to actually get the takedown, so... Unfortunately, they screwed me over again. How did I miss you? Unfortunately, they screwed me over again, so... I'll have to get it another time. Unless I can make it through this lap again. I should be able to, so... I'm gonna try and do that. Okay, stop hitting me. Let me... make it to another lap, which is not a race, so I should be able to make it there again. Okay. I'm gonna try and stay away from you guys, if you would stop getting in my way. Whoa! Okay. That was kind of worrying there, but I made it. I went through those two semis, unlike that one dude in a Mustang in Fast and Furious. Okay. Oh, damn it, critical. Are you stupid? Okay, I'm going this way. I want to make it to that one point. So nobody trash me out. If you do, I will hunt you down and kill you and maybe even haunt you for the rest of your life. Okay. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. Oh wow. Okay. Let's try again with less fail. I said less fail. These guys are idiots. These guys are complete morons. And they are not... Wow, how did I avoid that? Well, I didn't avoid that, so... Haha. Oh, you're gonna die. Haha, how does that feel? Oh wait, you're dead. Oh, what, you're alive? Oh my god. Okay, so that was that. That's a really hard takedown to get because the opponents are never there in the right place at the right time. And usually, you're on the wrong side. So, it might be a little better coming the other way, but I don't know. It's hard to tell. You gotta get them in the right place at the right time, otherwise you're not gonna get it. So that's one of the reasons why I consider it one of the hardest to get in the game, is because of that reason alone. We did get double payback, because payback is bitch, you all know that. And did I get anything else? No. Enough time. Later.